Hello there.
Hey.
Who are you, and who do you play in the show?
Not yet.
Let's go first.
My name is Sam Elam, and I'm Jack Kelly in the show.
My name is Charles Pullman, and I am Davey Jacobs.
If you were an animal, what animal would you be?
An armadillo, so I can roll away from my problems.
Character-wise. Yeah, still an armadillo?
You can.
Yes.
Still an armadillo?
It's still an armadillo.
Sam?
I feel like Jack would be the bald eagle.
Oh yeah.
So he can fly away.
That's the only reason? So you both want to get away from your problems?
Because he's from Merca, but that's...
Yes.
Okay. Best impression of each other as their character.
Extra, a trolley strike drags on for the third week.
Extra, trolley strike draws on for the third week. I'm gonna do a deeper voice.
Trolley strike drags on for the third.
Okay.
Give me a sec.
Oh, so you do
that. You need a pop. Yeah, it'll help you think.
Don't staple your chin.
He's like, I knew what would happen.
It's staped out. What kind of news you don't want more papes?
You had a little like a side mouth talk like
that. The side smile.
Side.
Favorite part of the show?
When it's not even about me, it's when we're getting thrown out of the building for the first time and Les is like going insane,
mm-hmm.
and he's yelling at the guards and trying to get his point across. Yes.
I like the oyster joke in Act 2 where he says the world's your oyster. And everyone's confused because the word is oyster.
Uh-huh.
But he says erster because he has an accent.
So silly.
It's very goofy.
I feel like the only one that's confused is you.
Oh. Why did you choose to do the show?
I chose to do it because I was going to do Greatest Christmas Pageant Ever. But it's just too far away. Like, I got places to be. Like, I got school work to do, you know?
Okay, but did you want to do Newsies?
Yes.
Why? That was more the question.
Oh. This is Juniton!
What?
Juniton!
Yes.
Crunchy!
What, you're not excited about Evan
cool. being here?
They don't have to be. They don't have to be. I'm excited to watch.
This is my Juniton. Yeah.
Is this a vlog?
Yeah, it's
it
a vlog.
Oh, so you're copying Taylor? I mean, not Taylor, you're copying Lauren.
Abby.
Taylor.
I made Hunchback.
Okay, I already did that, it's okay.
Also, we were gonna
please
use that as a green screen to Photoshop.
Yeah, I was gonna Photoshop your face in.
Oh, and now please. We just have the real
good.
You.
Now
you have
can't.
The real
wait.
One.
Okay, put my face on top of this.
There's gonna be a little baby sticker
there it is.
Upside down on my
no,
head.
It's on
wait.
Top.
Yeah,
no, put it
okay.
behind you.
This
put
is
behind
great,
you.
It's okay, it can be that.
Yeah, there he is.
There he is.
Anyway, on to the question. I've always loved Newsies. I saw it on the tour when I was 12.
Mm-hmm.
And I've just always loved it.
See, that's a good reason. Charles?
I had never seen Newsies before 2 weeks before auditions. So I watched it, and I auditioned for it.
Jonathan? Why did you do Newsies? Let's...
Why do you do Newsies?
Stop being Ryan.
This is Ryan.
Don't turn this on me.
Let's see. Why did I do Newsies?
There's no business cards, though.
Why does anyone do anything? Yeah.
Alright.
Hey, everyone. Welcome back to Newsies ASMR. Today, we're gonna, doing the sounds of a newspaper crinkling.
Hey,
where's the light?